gotta take pride in what they do, man. And that's what my project and the movie being made about my project is all about. It's like hip-hop back when we invented that shit, before it went all commercial and shit. Man, you know, it's real. It's gonna be right tight, man.
In entertainment news, it's back to the early part of the decade for one formerly famous Liberty City shock jock. Lazlo, who used to host long-defunct radio station Chatterbox, is trying to relaunch himself over the Liberty City airways with a new show. He's still trying to raise funding for the venture. He spoke to reporter Eric House.
Eric, it's Radio 2.0. You could even say it's Radio 3.14. I mean, kind of like how I stretch on to infinity, like pi. The internet had Web 2.0, so now the radio's gonna have Lazlo 2.0.
What does that mean?
Look, I'm not being vague. It just sounded good.
In Broker, I'm Eric House. Weasel News.
I got them.
Yeah, really bad money in a nick.
Radio for people just like you. Loners who used to send gold mixtapes. Independence FM.
Let's take a commercial break while I try not to...
Yeah, really bad money in a nick. Respect. Found a Savannah Avenue in a Meadows Park. Yeah, bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you, know. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. That's a fool. That's a dead fool. The boy has no match for I and I. Nothing.
Are you with me, brother?
Yeah.
The moment you've all been waiting for. America's next.